published 4:33 Eastern Standard Time, the 20th of February 2018, updated, 11:53 Eastern Standard Time, the 20th of February 2018. Olivier Giroud has revealed why he ended his 5.5-year stay at Arsenal to join close rivals Chelsea in January. The French striker moved to Stamford Bridge in an £18 million transfer on deadline day last month after Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang joined for a club record £56 million fee. And 31-year-old reveals he put pressure on Gunners boss Arsene Wenger to sanction a deal so he could play regular football. Olivier Giroud has spoken about why he left Arsenal for Chelsea on transfer deadline day. The Frenchman celebrates after scoring his first goal for his new club against Hull City. Went to see the coach to ask him where he was with Aubameyang, he told France Football. I put him under a bit of pressure, like my agent, who I spoke to several times a day. It is normal. I did not want to be deprived of going to Chelsea, which was the best solution for me. The coach immediately said to me, don't worry, I will do my best so that you are happy. On one side, it was normal. I had never asked to leave, but Giroud explains he was desperate to get out of the Emirates Stadium because he could no longer face being on the bench week in, week out. On the other, I knew that he would not cause problems given the relationship we had always had. He even said to me that it would *** him off if I did not go to Russia. Giroud reveals he put pressure on Arsene Wenger to let him leave the Emirates Stadium. Giroud explains he could not face being on the bench for another year at Arsenal. I could not see his situation improving with the arrival of Aubameyang to challenge number 9 Alexandre Lacazette. He added, it was frustrating at Arsenal obviously. For a year and a half, it went from bad to worse. I could no longer continue like that. I could not bring myself to spend another year at Arsenal and remain a reserve, even a second reserve. The future looked gloomy with the arrival of a new striker. Giroud scored his first goal for his new club in the 4-0 FA Cup win over Hull last week, and is set to make his European bow on Tuesday night. The Blues host Barcelona in the last 16 of the Champions League.